Okay, here I am. The baby is eating with its mommy. It's eating hay. Look at that. They're starting to grow up. And over here, look at this. Oh, look. You'll watch the tails will start going. Maybe not now. The tail was going a minute ago. Oh, there it goes. Is that yummy, yummy? Yummy, yummy, yummy. Yes. There you go. Is that good? Oh, that is good. Oh, this cracks me up. Starting to eat. Starting to get like the big ones of eating the hay. They've been eating grain and hay now. And of course, they still get their mommy milk. Yes. Now this one's for sale. And this one's for sale. But this one here is Superman. He's already sold. He has a home. Oh, there. See, I'm the one. I need a home. But if they don't sell, we keep them because we love them. Oh, yes. And look here. Oh, yes. Hi there. Hi there, Mommy. She likes to push them around a lot. She likes to tell. Oh, hi. Do you want to say, I'm looking for a home? Say, I'm looking for a home. Oh, but I'll itch myself first. Aren't they funny? Whoops. Hi. Hi. Say hello. Oh, say hi there. Hello. Say, I'm going to be a mommy. She's going to be a mommy in, oh, I don't know, 2.5 months. Yes, but these two are not old enough to be mommies. But they're not babies yet. They're not babies anymore. Oh, it's just a busy place. They're all learning how to do grown-up things like get up there and eat. I'm getting nibbled on. Oh, so I'm enjoying them. It's kind of cold out. Later on today, we will... Oh, hi there. This is my sister's goat. Yes, say hello. but later on today, anybody in there? Oh, somebody's in there eating by herself. Later on today, we'll put them outside. And I want to get a video that shows them coming in from outside. It's so funny. And look, here's one going under this. The little ones, they like to go under this table, this platform. Hi, are you posing? Are you posing? Meh. Meh. Goodbye. Yeah. Meh. Meh. Oh, what? Hello there. Hi, Superman. So, well, I guess I'll put this up, but I'm hoping that tomorrow or later today, I can just get a video of them coming in or out of the barn because it is very fun to watch them all running into the barn after they've been outside for a while. All right, bye.